Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today we are in Indonesia for the first time. We are staying just outside of central Jakarta, and we're staying in a little local area. You can already see the streets here, the little side streets are so narrow.
It's madness.
Oh my gosh. Like, it's unbelievable what that car just went through.
Bikes coming.
Bikes coming. I for sure thought that car was gonna hit something.
Behind you too.
Oh my gosh. Right in the middle of it already. Welcome to Jakarta. Today we're just gonna walk around, obviously, and just explore and see what the country's like. Maybe get some street food, some Indonesia street food. That's usually our most favorite thing we like to do when we come to a new country.
For sure. Very excited.
And this is such a cute little local area, hey?
Oh, it's amazing.
Some people's houses here. Another bike coming.
Gotta watch out for this.
Lots of grab bikes we see around, so that's nice. Easy way to get around.
When we got dropped off last night, like coming into our little local establishment here, the guy actually just dropped us off just down the street because it was really hard for him to get in, so we had to lug our luggage in.
Yeah, it was actually kind of interesting because he tried to go down one street and he couldn't even really get down it, so we actually had to turn around. And his turning around skills were like...
amazing. And he was stick shift, everything stick shift, so...
Chase and I were just like ready to like hit something, but no, it was so amazing. We're just gonna show you guys our first impressions today.
It's already starting phenomenal.
I'm so excited. Look at this artwork here.
Street art.
Got the Rolling Stones classic logo there. Already getting friendly hello.
Yeah, the local children. There's four of them back there just screaming hello. Hello. All right, 3D. Well, I haven't had breakfast or anything yet. It is the afternoon. What is it, about 1 o'clock?
It's like almost 1 o'clock. So. That's not how I roll, you guys. I had a little bite to eat because Chase is like, I want to dive into the Indian Asia street food like right away, and I was like, okay, I can't walk until my tummy's full. That's just me.
We'll see what I can find.
Oh, if it's a little bonsai trees.
Oh,
those are cute.
Someone in Vietnam was asking us to show the bonsai trees. So, hello. These are beautiful, and they're starting up right over here too. Very cool.
Oh, really?
Oh, cool. We're chaseandshelbs.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do people, oh, you're on YouTube.
Yeah, follow his YouTube channel. Cool. Young Bonsai.
Young Bonsai.
Okay. Do you sell?
Yeah.
Okay.
So how much is it for a small one?
How much for a small tree? What's price?
Price. Like, million, 2 million?
Yeah, 2 million.
2 million, yeah.
Okay,
cool.
Go buy his.
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
So yeah, even when you buy a smaller bonsai tree, they start pretty expensive. They're very hard to grow, some of them. Maybe they're better in the climate here, but his whole channel is probably about bonsai. So if you want to learn about that, go follow him.
That's kind of nice. I didn't even catch that on his shirt. It's like the YouTube logo, but like the bonsai.
And 2 million, I'm going to say it's over $100 American. So,
you know, I think they're pretty expensive.
They are. And as they age, you could be looking to spend like probably 10 million.
You guys have a green thumb? Oh my gosh, I'm already tripping. If you have any suggestions on how not to kill plants, let me know. If I grab a house later in life, it'd be nice to have some plants, but I kill all plants.
Yeah. More street art. Just very, very stunning. Like, man.
That's good.
Look at this.
That's good. That's nice.
Everyone has their own little zone there.
Wow.
I don't know. I can't even pick a favorite. They're all competing. So yeah, this is home for the next few days. We'll be moving to another place in Jakarta after this. We are going to spend some time in Jakarta, so make sure to like and subscribe if you haven't already to follow our Jakarta adventures. Hello! Woohoo! Alright, so now we've kind of gotten to more of a main strip, so hopefully we won't be dodging the bikes just as much there.
We're heading towards the monument.
Yeah, right? The huge monument. It's like a, I don't know
national
how to say it.
National monument?
Yeah, national monument. It's like obelisk or something. I don't know how to say the word, but it looks really cool. It's like a bigger pyramid on top, on the bottom or whatever. And then a big point. I think it's like 130 meters tall, so
we'll see pretty huge. Along the way, I'm sure lots.
Yeah, a picture can only say so much, so actually standing at the bottom of this thing is going to be very crazy.
Yeah, it looks really cool.
Well, we're coming up to our first cart. Just looks like coffees and drinks at the moment, and we're looking for food, but first street food.
Actually, I feel like a lot of countries have that. I was like, oh, Philippines, I feel like, had a lot of those little hanging things, but so did Vietnam.
Yeah.
It's quite common.
For sure.
But candies and drinks.
It's like a little convenience store, that guy.
Yeah, it's like we're coming up on one.
Oh, yeah, there's another one.
You can get a better look of what's on it. We saw a few when we were coming in.
Yeah, like, look how cute this little thing is. You got a bag of chilies, coffees, candy. It's there's our 7-Eleven, little cart 7-Eleven.
Yeah, when we were driving in from the airport, we saw like the carts and they looked like almost like they're from, you know, you watch like a really old movie?
Yeah, a Western like, or
Western
little,
movie?
Yeah. Little carts for sure.
I hope that we see more of them somewhere today.
Yeah, me too.
Something that I don't see yet, we actually haven't looked this up, if Indonesia has 7-Eleven.
Oh,
love 7-Eleven.
I didn't see one on the ride.
Haven't seen one.
I know, so.
So taking it, maybe they don't have them. We're like, ah, no 7-Eleven.
I know, right?
It's okay, support local.
But look, they got even, don't know what to call them here, trikes. Doop, doop, doop. And you can just hear it putting away. Oh, wow, there's quite a bit of them.
Oh,
well, we'll have to get in one of those some point.
Yeah.
Look, he's just weaving right in. You can dodge some traffic in those tuk-tuks.
Where are we headed?
Well, I think we'll cross this busy street. Why not? Holy. And do you see these buildings? I hear that this is the largest city in Southeast Asia, and I think second in the world for populace. It's absolutely crazy. Jakarta is huge.
Ready to go.
The green running man's going, but there's vehicles still going everywhere. This is a wild intersection. Hello.
I love that.
Crazy. So anyone want to get on a motorbike in this town? Give it a whirl.
Yeah, we're not sure how the street crossing works either, if there's no intersection yet. We should probably look that up.
And it's looking like they drive on the left side of the road here. All right, so I guess we're going this way. That's the way to the monument. Wow, that is just busy.
You got your Starbucks. I might have to get one of those tomorrow.
Oh, wow. Starbucks and Popeyes.
Okay. The classic fast food joints that pretty much every city has.
Yeah, got the Western stuff.
Yeah.
As electric cars take over the world, look at this in Southeast Asia. You have a spark plug for motorcycles.
It's necessary. There's like a million bajillion motorcycles.
Our food tour in Vietnam, Happy was saying he wants to get one, and they go pretty decent speed. You just have to charge it every day or two, and he could possibly do 2 food tours in a day on an electric scooter.
Palm trees.
Palm trees, big buildings. Some fresh herbs.
They must be a different kind of palm tree because they're fluffy. They're not like your regular palm tree that you always see. They're like bushy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man, I feel crazy knowing that there's a big gutter system underneath me and one of these concrete slabs could just cave in at any moment.
You know, it's actually true because it could. Because we see these all the time that are
just
like
broken and shattered.
And you're like, who's the...
We got a little bit of sprinkle going on. This is what happens when you're closer to the equator. Every day can have a sprinkle. Woohoo! Try and climb the fence, Shelbs.
No, I'm good. Oh my gosh, if it starts raining.
Her makeup's gonna melt, everyone.
No, it won't.
It's just a little drizzle, but like, it's so crazy because the sky looks like this. We got one little cloud. Ah, it won't last long, right? Famous last words. This monument, I've heard that you can take like a tram or a car to it because it's a really far distance. So we'll see if we get lucky and that happens or what happens when we get there. There it is, off in the distance. Oh, look at that! One of those little vehicles, the push things. He's waving.
He's waving. He's like, come on, Saga.
That's so funny. It's one of those bicycle things. We might have to try one of those too. The little bikes. This is a huge roundabout. I don't know what to do. The policeman's not looking at us.
No, I want him to like
give me the go ahead.
Because then all of a sudden he's gonna look and he's gonna be like, get back there! And I'm like, I'm sorry!
I don't wanna break the law, officer.
I think that when these guys start going across.
Yeah, but then they're gonna turn as well. Oh wait, no, they have their own turn path. Okay, yeah, I guess so. That'll be the safe bet.
Just now.
Yeah. Sure. Watch out for the vehicles. All right.
I don't look too concerned. I honestly feel like it's like, just make sure you don't die.
Yeah, it kind of seems like that. Look how small it looks. Guys, this thing's huge. This thing's huge. This is over.
Wait till we get up close.
This thing's like 400 feet tall.
You can tell it's massive.
But look, it. Shelby's way bigger than it right now. Way bigger.
Can
we
touch it?
Wow. Ta-da! So funny. All right. Well, it looks like we got a long walk ahead of us.
Yeah, it's kind of like you get in. It's like, that's a long road ahead.
I really hope one of these carts, I see them move in right now.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, should boy. Yeah. Let's check this out. Look over here.
Yeah.
There is some tents. I can see goodies.
Oh.
And it's sprinkling again. So if we can get under one of these tents,
yes,
that'd be wonderful.
Snack in a tent. Sign me up.
There's our favorite brooms. These things just work like so good.
Great for sweeping up the concrete.
Leaves and whatnot. Alright. Don't get in the way, Shelbs. Okay, so more 7-Eleven.
Looks like a big market.
This is really cool. There's a 7-Eleven for sure.
Indonesia 7-Eleven.
Yeah, got noodle cups, pops, and whatnot.
And it looks like in there it might get a little dark.
Yeah, well,
but it looks
we'll
like
check
more food.
There is watches and stuff over here. Clothing.
Really
squirt
good.
Guns.
Yeah.
Oh, cool. More sunnies.
We love hats. The sunglasses.
Hello. Very cool. Wow, there is a lot of stuff. Oh my goodness, I see a coconut. We have not tried a coconut here, so we haven't tried anything really, so.
Also, look at these little carts. Look at this one, looks more like what we're talking
about. Wow, hello.
This is what it looks like. It's these little rustic wooden carts that they have everywhere, and they're so cute.
It's so cute. I do want a beverage though, I'm pretty parched.
Okay, sure, do you want
how much are these?
Price.
Well, do the calculator method or something. Yeah.
We do know Indonesia. Mm-hmm. But maybe this is just insane.
Oh, he'll show us. Oh yeah, we'll take one.
Okay.
One, yeah, yeah, for sure. And we'll sit here.
Perfect. One.
Yeah, let's pick a squad. He's showing 20,000, yes.
This is classic. We get a coconut in like every country.
I have to. And he's saying 20,000, so 15,000 is $1, so
they're usually
like
about
$1.20
to $2.
Yeah, $1.20 or whatever.
Yeah.
Look at that knife. I just always find it crazy how skillful they are with this.
I would chop my finger off.
You need a big knife for this.
Not a big angle.
Wonderful. Right over here. He's probably getting us a straw or something. Oh man, that's a full coconut.
It looks big too. Good sizes.
Yeah, very big. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Here's the 20.
What is what's thank you in your language? Thank you. How do you say?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. How do you say? Okay.
We'll learn.
No, understand.
We'll learn some language soon. Let's go in for this.
The test. Is it watery or is it sweet?
In the middle. It's very refreshing, but it's not like the sweetest one in the world, but it's very good.
It's good. It's
I'm happy with it.
Watery.
Yeah.
Usually the big ones aren't as sweet. I actually prefer the smaller ones because sometimes when they get bigger, they get less sweet, but it's still super refreshing.
And look at this, guys. Look how thick the meat layer is, and it's all the way to the bottom. So good meal, good drink.
Yeah, that's good.
Before the long trek, I have been chugging this and chugging this and chugging this.
There's a lot of juice.
It's insane how heavy these things are without even any meat or liquid in them. Like, so when they're completely full,
there's a thick layer for sure.
I'm always scared.
I have the bladder of a, how do you say the bladder of a size of a peanut? The bladder? The peanut?
Shelby can't drink much of this.
What am I trying to say? Yeah, or else I'll be finding a bathroom.
So I am drinking this full coconut, maybe eating some of the meat, and then we're gonna go find a snack.
Yeah.
I'm very excited. Yes.
Aww.
So cute.
I missed that. He gave Chase a high five.
Yeah, let's roll. Thank you.
It is raining too, so we're kind of trying to just stay under and dodge the rain right now.
Yeah.
So that's why maybe we'll sit down and eat again.
They got a lot of stuff on here, and it's all looking for like a buck or two. Like between 10,000 and 30,000.
Oh, some stuff in a leaf.
Some chicken feet, some chicken.
Aww.
What is this? I have no clue. I'm wondering what this is too.
Looks like bakso.
We
have to try that for sure.
Yeah.
Red rice noodles.
We're looking. How are you today?
Fine.
Good. What's your most popular dishes?
Yeah.
I have red rice.
Oh, what do people
national dishes?
Like?
Yeah.
National most local dishes.
Yeah, red rice. Nasi goreng.
We could try nasi goreng.
We could, yeah. This is our first day in Indonesia, so we want to try something special to Indonesia.
Yeah.
Nasi goreng.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Perfect, thank you.
And you have something to drink?
No thanks. No. Yeah, just
how
a minute.
How many? Just one.
Wine, yeah.
Spicy or hot?
Yeah.
What's special?
Hot or not?
Hot, yes.
Hot, little or something.
A lot, yeah. Thank you. And this is for 25,000, so $1.75 for this.
Ooh, that's exciting. We've heard nasi goreng is another famous dish here in Indonesia, so that'll be nice to try.
Yeah.
There's actually, it was ever in Malaysia too, so, and we've had it in Malaysia, so I wonder,
I'm seeing some similarities in the words.
Yeah, I'm eager to see if it's different or similar.
I see AM as well, so I'm guessing that's chicken.
Yeah, I know. This is literally like, it's just like Malaysia.
Well.
Malaysia, the language is similar.
Yeah, they have nasi and everything. Like, it's good we have some Malaysian practice to be able to read these menus.
Yeah, because we know what some of the words are.
So it's really funny because remember when I said famous last words about the rain? Well, the blue has disappeared out of the sky. And like this cool market, you can see the tarps just drizzling. This place is so awesome. I saw her sneak back here. I can't see her. I hear it scraping. Hello. Yeah. How's it going? Woo, looks good. She's got it plated with an egg and everything, Shelves. I heard the plating sound.
Is she already done cooking it?
I think so. I saw it right on the plate and everything. I was like, oh, I spoiled the surprise.
There she comes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Thank
oh, that
you.
Looks so nice. Whoa.
Are those like, I wonder if these are going to be like shrimp. Or
I bet, probably.
Shrimp crackers
and
stuff. Yeah. And there it is. We got some sweet chili sauce, probably.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. All right, let's try some of this rice.
Without the egg?
Whoa, that's hot. That has so much flavor in that rice. It almost tasted sweet almost. So you go in here. I can see like green onions. What else do we got? Egg, green onions, and a very dark rice.
Probably like soy sauce or something. Mm-hmm. Is there meat in it in that one? I don't know.
I think it's mostly just egg.
Nasi goreng. Special, I think we got special teller gulong. That one.
No clue what we got here. This is too hot for me to be able to give the taste review for you guys, so I might let Shelby try it because she can handle way hotter foods, but I'll give you a little cracker taste.
I know, I like my food scalding.
That was really good. Mostly just for the crunch and the saltiness. It has a flavor. I think these all are gonna have different flavors depending on color.
Mmm, it just tastes like a rice cracker.
Yeah.
Doesn't taste fishy at all.
Pleasant surprise. I really thought a little shrimp cracker was in our minced.
I wanna get some egg. Cause I love egg.
Yeah, let me know what's going on because that rice is delicious, but I do not have a clue. Right? Your taste buds usually decipher things way better.
Oh my god. How was that not your immediate reaction? Dang.
Because I was burning my mouth.
That's so good. So good. It's like, it's spicy. Even for me, you said hot. It's like a perfect amount of spice.
Oh yeah.
Hot first, regular. Like people who can't handle spice, it's hot. But then it's like a little bit sweet, and there's definitely that like wok-y flavor, the little charcoal. That's just good. Honestly, it's like a fried rice, like 10 out of 10, like take it to the next level.
There you guys go. I was really hoping Shelby would do that. That was a perfect description of it. Oh. And I think it'll probably be cold enough for me to eat now too.
Oh. You got babies in your tummy? Or are you just bloated from all the food that you're eating?
I know, right?
He wants the food.
I saw people feeding the cat too.
Look at your little cute face.
Oh, she looks preggy.
There is a lot of cats here.
There is a ton of cats here.
Mm-hmm.
A ton of cats.
I haven't seen any dogs really.
Still raining, you guys. Hoping we can get to that monument. While Chase finishes up his fried rice.
This is so good. Like, seriously, you guys gotta try this if you ever come.
Yeah, it is delicious. This beautiful lady. And her, I don't know if she has like a, it was like that stall, right?
Yeah, that stall.
Yeah, okay.
And chocolate like this. If you
oh,
like
yeah.
That. Oh, well, maybe like, later. We're going to go see the monument.
Yeah, maybe later.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah, that's like, oh my gosh. It's like no way to describe that other than it's just like so much umami. Maybe it's the MSG. We love MSG.
We're gonna bring that back home.
It's like Chase and I were cracking a joke and everyone's like, no MSG, we don't use MSG. And Chase and I are like, I think that we love MSG and we want it in everything. If it's not brown rice, then it has the texture of brown rice. Cause I used to make brown rice all the time.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it has the texture of.
Oh man. So good. So good.
Indonesia food so far? 20 out of 10.
Thank you. That was so good.
Oh, that was really good. Thanks for recommending that. That was really
yeah.
good.
Yeah.
How do you say thank you?
Terima kasih.
Terima
kasih.
Oh. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih. Okay, oh that'll take some practice.
That's a hard one. Okay, the rain looks like it's nearing an end, but it's still happening, so we might kill some time for a little shopping. See what little trinkets they have.
Hello.
Hey, look, Shelbs, you could go for the Gucci or whatever.
I know. See, I would want something more plain. Yeah, nice, though. But I'm kind of more of like a basic gal.
Yeah. Don't want to be represented. Well, you know, if we ever take...
This is actually cute, though.
If we ever take the journey back to Canada and they catch you on border security... Ma'am, is that real?
I know, right? This is actually pretty cute.
Very nice.
It's a good size too. How much are these?
Yeah.
This one. 100,000. What
that's
is that?
Pretty good. That's 10 Canadian, I'm pretty sure.
$10 Canadian.
So, you know,
ooh,
7 American.
Would you
American?
Do cheaper price for me? Is it cheaper?
This one. Mana ya tulisannya
pulpennya? Cute. I like this. This is good bartering skills.
Okay.
85,000. How about let's do? What about 75?
No, it's not.
Let's
do. You want some money? I'll give you those. She can give you some change.
Let's do. Would you do here?
Pull up the calculator.
Let's do. I'll
just check. Ah, yes. Hello.
Yeah. Cheaper price. This one.
No.
No.
Come
no,
on. No. Cheaper price. No.
Mana? 80,000.
This is funny. She's
okay, sold. Okay. Sold. Yeah. Okay. 80,000. Okay.
Okay.
Perfect. Wow.
I like that one.
Look at you go, eh? Yeah. And I, yeah, that's probably just like $5.50, $6.
That's insane.
If you guys have watched our Thailand videos just before this, you know how insane the price of that was right now.
I really like this one.
We live close by.
I might need to. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna wear it.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna stick this boom right in there. I'm gonna wear it.
Oh, yeah.
What is
he? We travel around, no room.
Yeah.
Monas.
Yeah.
Monas. We
still got to go see Monas.
Yeah, we
got
to go look at the Monas.
Yeah.
Dari mana? Jalan-jalan.
Up top?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can go up top.
Oh, we'll see.
Yeah. Oh, this is wonderful. Yeah.
Wow, look at you go.
Look at that.
Service.
Beautiful.
Okay.
Wonderful.
Beautiful.
What do you think, guys?
It looks really good. I like it.
Thank you.
Bye.
Maybe we should go. How do we get over here?
This way?
Okay.
Perfect. Okay. Thank you so much. I already forget how to say thank you. Jeez, I'm going to have to go look back on the footage. Do you remember the thank you, sweetie?
Oh, gosh. I remember the first time she said it.
Yeah. Oh, bubbles.
Woohoo. I'll have to shove my bag inside.
Bag in the bag.
Bag in the bag. And wear my new backpack. It actually has more room than my last one did that broke.
Oh, man. And then look at this. It's bright again. And the rain has kind of... It's very trickly now. I can't believe with, like, the flick of the sky, how it goes from, like, windy and, like, a decent temperature to now it's, like, scolding again. Like, woohoo!
Oh, it looks like you could do like a little train tour.
No, it drives you over there because it's such a long walk.
Oh, really?
I wonder if it, I hear it's free. If we catch it, like it's looking pretty full. Oh boy, no, she's leaving.
It's going the wrong way though. Like, are we supposed to go that way?
Yeah, but she's turning around. Oh boy. Well, I think we missed a chance. That's a full load. Well, you know what? We can do a walk.
I don't think it's that far.
No, we can do it.
It's all good.
No point in waiting for that. Here is the backpack. Shelby has found that the zippers are a little funky, but...
A little wonky.
But, you know, for $6, you really can't complain.
No.
And,
if it breaks, I'll just get another one.
Very nice.
It's
very
Louis,
nice.
Louis Vuitton.
Top quality.
It's real Louis Vuitton.
Uh-huh. We can get that for your mom. She loves the styles. This is
she loves the name brands.
Yeah, this is real, real Joni. But this is really nice. Like even like the park and stuff, all the seating, and palm trees straight to where we're going.
What are those?
What
the vehicles? Or what are they?
I don't know what those police vehicles. There's a lot of them though.
We are coming up.
This is a cool photo that he's doing.
This is beautiful.
It is. I can see people doing the photo of like where
they're pushing it.
They're holding it. I don't know.
Oh, they're holding it. Okay, you try to put your hands against it. Put your hands like flat.
Just move the.
Wait. So they're holding it. That's the thing. Oh gosh. Okay.
Monas.
I think I got it. My eyes are. I don't know if my eyes exactly. Hey Chase, what is the backstory behind this monument?
Oh goodness. I think it was when Indonesia got their freedom from something. Who was it? The Netherlands?
The Netherlands.
I think it's the Netherlands.
Yeah, and so they're very proud of this monument.
And I hear that there's like history and stuff inside or somewhere from way back then to present date.
So maybe if we go inside and check out some history, we can find out a little bit more.
Yeah.
We didn't do too much digging because we knew we'd be coming.
Well,
here,
we like to experience all these things. Like,
yeah.
We get enough information to be able to do them and not look completely.
Yeah.
Like we don't.
And then everybody just tells us in our comments, anyways. Thank you. We come to the monument and then we get the history after.
I just like being able to still experience it.
Yeah.
I don't want to know everything.
Exactly.
Wow, this is just.
It's just like, it's so big compared to everything around it.
Bricks.
Oh my gosh. And you're just surrounded by like, this is basically your whole surrounding of this beautiful national monument. Look at that. Little Chasey, you look so tiny.
I'm a 6 foot guy.
The historical timeline.
And it tells you about the monument. History.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Well, we'll go check it out.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Awesome.
Yes,
yeah.
Thank you.
Have a
Take
good
care.
One.
Yeah.
Well, that was wonderful. Aww. Getting some information of other places we could check out if we want to.
Yeah.
We have no plans yet. Like, we know we're going to end in Bali. That's the only plan.
Of course.
So that's the only plan. And then pretty much everything on the way is going to be written as we go.
Yeah,
so,
I really need to do some hardcore research. I have not done that yet. And it's...
Our hotel's having a little bit of Wi-Fi issues. So it flip-flops and you barely get... You can't search up videos and stuff.
I didn't have Wi-Fi. Let's just say I didn't have Wi-Fi for half a day yesterday. And I just about had a meltdown.
Yeah. So
I didn't realize how glued to my phone I was. And how, like, I'm always doing something, whether it's like research or this or that. And I'm like, wow, half a day without that is like...
Yeah, I know. And then I have been rocking no SIM card for the last little bit, so I'm a little used to it, so it wasn't a big deal for me. I still don't have a SIM card, by the way, so if we find that at some point, you may see it in a video in a later date.
Yeah, we need to find you one of those. You're mooching off my internet.
Well, frig, you buy one and I just hotspot off her. I don't use much. Okay. Wow, this is just a crazy view. Crazy view. So when Shelby and I were like, oh, that walk's short and stuff, the reason it's short is to getting to the one side of this thing, but I guess the entrance is kind of on the other side.
So it might be nice to take the
yeah so you see these things going by, which would have been nice, but
it's fine.
Yeah. Maybe we'll hitch a ride on the way back.
It's not hot at all.
Directly across from it is the ticketing center, I think. So we'll buy those, we'll let you know what the price is, and then we'll head on over. They said we had to go down these stairs to buy the tickets. This ticketing system's a little funny, eh, sweetie?
Oh, interesting, yeah.
All right. So, I wonder if there's like a different entrance and we came in the backside or something. Here, sweetie, I'll give you your glasses back. Okay. So it says 5,000 right now, but we'll see. Thank you. So our bags are just going through security right now. And looks like we're good to go. Our tickets actually were 20,000 a person. So maybe $1.25, $1.50. A little more than we thought, but like really it's not much in the grand scheme of things.
No.
Look at the coloring in here.
It's like a long chamber, but it's air conditioned and it feels nice.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is crazy. The speaker is really loud for that closed and confined area that they have there. Right here. Awesome.
Two people?
For two, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Perfect. Well, that is just so... You definitely don't have to question what to do. They're just helping you right away.
Straightforward.
Taps the card for us.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
We're entering sunlight again.
Yeah, the transfer. Up some more stairs. Here we go, and this is where we are. This is wild.
Oh,
so I guess that...
Did this bring us right to the top, or?
What? No, it's right over here.
Oh, okay, I'm like, where are we?
So this is how they contain it, obviously. Keeping it so, like, people aren't just walking up into it. But, Wow.
That's very organized.
Look at that wall over there. That's pretty wild. Let's go, let's take a gander.
That is cool.
Can't just walk past that thing without looking at it closer.
Bunch of carvings.
It's very intricate, very intricate. I can't even get over like the pottery or whatever. Yeah. Looks like a big goblet or something.
Put your wine in there.
Okay. Wow. So, I'm sure this has some storyline or something. Very cool, and it looks like they sometimes have like maybe water feature down there. Wow. And it just goes on and on and on. And we're sitting right beside this big boy. Sometimes you just feel really small. Really small.
Can't I feel like that every day.
I'm like, I can't imagine how you feel right now.
Every day. You're really tiny. You're tinier than I thought in person. You're tinier than you look on video. Yes, I am 5'1". On a good day.
Okay, where are we going here?
Into the Chamber of Secrets.
Harry Potter fans. Okay. Woohoo. Okay, so I guess this is where the history will be. Really cool. It's dark down here. And here we got a little sculpture.
Mini.
Yeah. I think it's because of the artwork. It's it's lit up. But yeah, we're just gonna walk through the museum here, read up on all this, and then we're gonna meet you guys up on top deck. Because there is just a lot of words.
There's a lot of, we would never be able to get through it.
This'll be a whole hour documentary on the history, so.
There's tons of information online about this monument too, you can check out.
But look at this, cool shit. Like, they are absolutely worth coming and checking out.
The illustrations.
And it's cool how it's like 3D and stuff.
Yeah, it's like sculptures, it's really neat.
1, 2, 3
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Have a great day. Well, I don't know if you guys could see any of that, but we're taking a photo with a nice family there.
Oh, so cute.
Get us back to the sunlight.
It was really dark in there.
It was.
Oh, wow.
I fully understand why it was so dark though, because all the illustrations and how they were, like the dimensions and the lights, it really was necessary to be dark in there. And our eyes are getting used to it again.
Look around the base of the monument now, this is nice. So much room for activities.
Everyone's hiding in the shade. Oh, this is super cool. All right, let's do a little
loop-de-doo.
Walk around and.
I love how you're just surrounded by palm trees. Palm tree is my favorite tree.
It is. They're so useful when they give us coconuts.
Yeah. They give us so many great things.
I was like looking it up, and it's just like, okay, you got a coconut, which is awesome. You can drink it, and then it turns into a sprout, and there's a little apple thing inside. You can eat that. Also, once it turns into the tree, you know, it makes more coconuts, which then in turn the husk can be used as dirt to grow more coconuts.
It's very useful.
It's just like, whoa.
Is it a fruit or a nut?
A nut.
Coconut.
Coconut shells.
It's like weird. I know, but it's like
it's so huge.
It makes me think it's a fruit when I'm eating it.
For sure. Wow, and then you get the whole different dimensions here. When we were walking around, we saw a lineup of people over here. And I think we're going up.
We didn't realize we could go up. I think we're going to the top. That's pretty cool.
That was
unexpected.
Very unexpected. So we'll see what this is going to look like. I can't wait to see Jakarta from that high up.
That's going to be really exciting. I'm nervous. I'm a bit nervous. It's like an elevator or something.
Wait, we'll see. We're finally next for this elevator. It does take quite a bit of time.
I couldn't imagine when this place is like super, super busy.
Yeah, the line wasn't too huge. And like we've waited only for like, this is the fourth time. We're going to be the fourth elevator trip. So it's more to do with the elevator taking a long time than like.
So if it's busy here, it might take a hot minute.
Yeah.
But it's going to be cool, I think, regardless.
And the reason our tickets were 20,000 is because we got this included. So just so you guys know, if you pay 20,000, you'll get this little elevator ride to the top. So make sure you don't miss it.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow.
We made it.
This is wild.
The cage descent.
Yeah. I didn't expect the cage, but I guess it's very smart to have that.
There's the binoculars.
There's a stepping stool for you, sweetie.
I don't need it. Yeah, I do.
Okay, well.
Let's see what I can see. First, I feel like you should maybe show them the view. I can wait.
And you can see a pond down there that has a water show, it looks like.
I can't see much, to be honest. The little things are too spread apart.
Let me check it.
Wow.
Okay. All right. Let's see. Is there any way to make this work? No, you guys can't look through the binoculars. Wow, that is cool. But definitely, like Shelby said, they're a little spread apart.
Yeah, and to be honest, like it's a bit hard to, like, even for like short people, like they do have some stools. But I don't know. Like, I feel like with the bars too, your vision's a bit skewed, like, or obstructed.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Like it's really cool. But I also feel like, oh my God, put your head back inside.
Oh man. Well, this is pretty amazing. Watch, my ears aren't gonna let me. I feel like this is the perfect spot to end the day of our first impressions of Jakarta, on top of Jakarta, looking over it. The view is stunning. We had the best day ever. Everyone made us feel so welcome. The food here is amazing. So if you want to see more Indonesian adventures, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell. And we'll see you in the next one.